December 22nd, 2012. 10 years ago, South Dakota State went into the pit in Albuquerque and knocked off number 16 New Mexico. It's the only time the Jacks have ever beaten a ranked foe. They look to repeat history tonight. A sellout crowd of over 19,000 has gathered inside Bud Walton Arena as the 2-1 Jackrabbits take on the 2-0 Arkansas Razorbacks, ranked 9th in the nation. The Razorbacks are 2 of 6 from the field. The Jacks 0 of 2. Mayo wide open left wing, swishes the three. Council the fourth. Left wing Trevin Brazil in the lane over Arians. Right hander no good. Put back no good. Then he caught the miss and jammed it in for two. Dentlinger fakes the three. He'll drive center of the lane. Hook pass left corner to Slaw. Over the closeout of Black, he buried a three in front of the Arkansas bench. He'll dribble front court to the Bluebirds. Bounce pass right block to Dentlinger. Right-hander no good. Well defended by Brazil. Ball tapped out to the center of the floor. Council controls. He goes all the way in with a two-hand jam. The sixth man of the year in the Summit last year, between his legs, works down to the left block. Amid a double team, left-hander blocked from behind by Anthony Black, but Apple runs it down to the free throw line. Off to Kyle the third, who goes up for a right-hand jam. Barely hit rim, Mayo the rebound. Mayo, bullet pass left wing, easily finds Kyle the third for a two-hand jam! And a timeout to Arkansas! 34-27, the Razorback lead 7 to Slaw from behind. Picked away Trevin Brazil. He'll take it all the way in with a right-hand jam. Left quarter Black, left block Mitchell, Kyle on him. Arians the double, up top Devontae Davis. The lefty's high arcing three is good over Zeke Mayo. Makai Mitchell juggles and secures the defensive rebound for the home Razorbacks. What a bounce pass from Davis. Council along the left baseline with a tremendous right-hand flush. Arians center of the lane, bounce pass, Mayo reverse layup, hangs on the rim and drops in for two. Pass left wing, Mayo took it away. Left Toronto on the near sideline. Front court, right wing, jab step, crossover, right hand scoop. What a pretty finish off the glass. In the lane, tipped, Lean comes up with it, and Arkansas turns it over for the 19th time. In transition, William Kyle III catches the long outlet and jammed it in with two hands. Number 9, Arkansas, hands South Dakota State a 71-56 loss as the Razorbacks remain undefeated and the Jacks fall to 2-2.